You broke my heart.
Oh, I haven't done downtown loop, apparently.
Oh, downtown loop. Let's swoop the loop. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of consoles. The last console that I owned was a GameCube, so that tells you where I sit on that.
I have a 3DS. That's like the only other thing I use apart from my PC.
Oh yeah, I have an original ass DS, like the big fucking gigantic one with no battery life.
The brick.
Yeah, I'm still bumping around with that, and people look at me like I'm a fucking monster when I pull it out. They're just like, what?
I know, right?
Isn't that thing like a decade old? And I'm like, yeah, whatever, dude. I don't care. You want to buy me a 3DS? I'll use it, but I'm not going to spend money on it. Because I use an emulator card, so, yeah. I guess I could buy 3DS games. That's not so difficult, but meh.
Yeah.
Only thing I'd really want is Pokemon and Animal Crossing.
Yeah, that'd be so good.
My weaknesses.
I would have like bought them already, but I just don't have the money.
Well, that's exactly why I know do.
Yeah.
Cause it's just another cash sink. And if I got my little emulator card, you can just download a ROM. I need a new game. Put on micro SD, insert into ROM card. Hey, wonderful. Now I have everything that I could possibly want. And I understand that hurts the developers and whatnot, but that's better than me being hurt, isn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, they're a corporation. They make enough money. Don't sweat it, bros.
Oh my god.
Ooh.
Turning to like look at the rest of the track is like fucking awesome. Oh, nailed it!
Ooh. Okay, alright. Alright.
Whoa!
Just barely.
That is badass. That is so fucking cool.
Oh my god!
Whee! Oh no, I can see another loop.
Oh fuck. I fell. I fell, I died.
No!
Oh, and it put me way back here. What the fuck? I guess I missed the checkpoint.
Yep. Oh! I nailed the loop, but then I spun out right at the end.
Whoops. Whoopsie doops.
At least I didn't fall off the track.
I did. I know who you're talking about, and it's me!
Well, you're the only other person here, so duh?
Duh indeed. I'm gonna backflip in this fucking car. Oh no, it caused me to go off the track. I did complete the backflip, though. Splodies.
Whoa! Holy shit! That is so cool. Oh fuck, where am I going? Where the fuck am I going?
Where are any of us going?
Oh no, I spun out again.
I don't understand what's happening.
Wall. There's another wall riding part.
Oh god.
That's where I spun out.
I hate it. It's the worst.
Very quickly gone from, I love these races, to, I fucking hate these races.
Well, I know which part of the race that I hate. I really like the loopy loops, but then you get to the wall part and it's like, oh Jesus. How am I ever going to complete this? I might. But only if Squeaky sits at the finish line.
I might, if I'm feeling nice. That's not always a given.
That's right. But even when you sit at the finish line, I don't get first because my lag is holding me back.
I know, because it's so fucking lame.
The lag is holding me back. Oh god. Go.
That is so weird.
Yeah. It ain't cool. Oh, I did the wall riding part. Flawless.
Yay!
Flawless victory!
Congrats. I'm coming up to the loop on lap 2.
Loopy loo.
Meow.
Shoopy doo. I'm still not even on lap
Nailed
2.
Nailed it.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, there's the start, I think. Great.
You'll see the grid.
Yeah. There's brackets on the ground. I know what this means.
It means you're going to die.
Well, we knew that already. My guys died many deaths. I've died many deaths. But as long as you come back, see, that's the important part. Just don't give up.
Oh, nailed the wall. Boom.
Hell yeah.
Oh, shit.
It's
Oh, I almost spun out.
It's way easier without the speed booster things on the wall. Just complicates shit. Oh, fuck. Ah! Oh, no! Jesus Christ!
I hate you.
I fell off and slammed into a building. Ah, 9/11, that mother. See, because, it's 15 years ago, so you can make that joke now.
God.
Go on, make the joke.
Whoops.
I know you.
I don't wanna!
You wouldn't touch cornflakes with a 10-foot pole, now make a 9/11 joke.
Oh my god.
I'm just gonna drive off the edge. I'll see you later.
Bye!
Barrel roll!
My god.
Do a barrel roll!
I just...
Never give up!
I just spilt sherbet powder all over me.
Nice! Landed
this is
that.
Like a kid's version of like fucking cocaine.
I can't feel my teeth. That's because there's cavities and the nerve has been destroyed. Ha ha ha! Oh ho ho! And a couple of tra-la-las! That's how we live the day away! In the merry old land of... Oh, look at this place! There's so many of these stunt races. Holy shit!
I know, right?
I haven't done any of them! I've done zero! Well, I've done probably, like, 8 now. Or something.
Yeah, something like that.
8 feels about right. You know, it's just one of those good numbers. Couple of tra-la-las. Something, something, day away. Merry old land of Oz. Everybody, want to get picked up by a house and go in the tornado and see the munchkin land? Do some cocaine? Get kicked out of the Lollipop Guild because you bit a guy's nose off? Hell yeah. Know what I'm talking about? Me either.
Oh, I've been eating too much of this sherbet powder.
Does it hurt your tummy, Tom?
A little bit.
Well, that just means you need some, I don't know what the opposite of sugar is. Protein. Yeah, that's it.
If you say so.
I don't know anything about anything.
How the fuck is this a car for a stunt race?
Whoa.
The desert raid.
I like that shit.
The trophy truck.
Yeah, I could take any of my, cars, but I'm gonna take the desert raid. Cause it's fucking awesome! Looks like the Batmobile.
Oh, really? In that case, I'll take the trophy truck.
Trophy truck. I have a lot of off-road vehicles, apparently. Custom this, custom that. Okay.
Oh, damn.
I likes it.
Get out of my way!
Brum brum!
Get out of my way!
Beep beep. I said beep beep. Oh, God.
Coming through!
I'm getting destroyed by the windmill.
This is gonna suck.
It already sucks.
This truck is gonna suck with these big fucking trucks. Whose idea was this?
Well, the random selection screen, mostly.
Yeah.
They said, hey, which of these do you want? And I said, oh, I didn't do this one. I should have taken a bike, you're right.
Yeah, I was originally going to choose the bike, but I thought I'd have an unfair advantage if I chose it, and you didn't.
Oh, I see the logic in that.
Oh no! I got hit by the turbine, and I went flying.
Oh, that's okay, I'm hung up on a wall. It's not going so hot.
It hit me again!
Again?
God damn it.
It sounds more like a loss than a gain. Ha ha ha. Uh-oh.
Yay, I missed it.
Huzzah! I thought I was going to land on top of you.
You did.
Damn, then my...
You did on mine? What the fuck?
My lag lies to me
all
the time.
Oh my god, I'm legit losing my voice.
Ah! Oh yeah. Roundy round. This is actually close to where I'm staying in California right now.
Watch it.
With all these windmills and shit. In the Mojave Desert. And that's why my internet sucks. Because they don't run...
Yeah.
They don't run fiber optic cable out this far.
Oh! I don't know if you saw that.
Holy shit. I didn't. Did you get knocked?
I got smacked by a turbine right on the back end of the car, and it sent me spinning.
I wish I would have seen it. But at least I'm like...
It took off one of the tires on the back.
Nice! Your trophy truck.
I know.
Oh, God. Turn. Turn, car.
You had one job, car! One job!
Well, technically a few jobs. You do whatever I tell you to. You're a machine! Don't you understand? Until the robot uprising, you're mine!
Don't get hit by the turbine! Oh. Thank you very much.
How many times must I jump through a turbine?
A lot, apparently. Don't hit me!
Ah! Oh my god. I missed the checkpoint. Fantastic. I shouldn't have tried to take a little shortcut. Oh my god!
Okay.
Please no.
Lap two. Oh, and I almost spin out.
There we go. I thought I would be a little better at off-road. Not the case.
Yeah, I swear to God if this turbine hits me again.
The game knows I need to catch up.
I'm gonna be so pissed off. It gave you that chance earlier.
Yeah, I was right there for a little while. And then I kind of fade into the background. Oh my god.
Sorry.
It's okay. We're having a good time. I'm being reminded of the actual place that I'm staying. So, it's nice.
All you gotta do is freaking walk out the door.
Yeah, I could go see the windmills.
No, you hit me again!
So many windmills. Okay, just wait right there. Wait right there. I'll save you.
I don't
wanna. I'll save you from the turbine.
Yes, it missed me. It missed me that time, I'm good.
Oh god. Oh, I flipped over. Can I please go now?
Oh, that was a beautiful save.
Criminy! Jesus Christmas! Okay, okay. Everything's great. Here we go. You're doing wonderfully, little, car, truck, Batmobile.
Whatever you are.
Okay. Still can hit the checkpoint. God damn it.
No, I missed the checkpoint. Why? Because I'm a dumbass. Oh, seriously? You want to put me right here before the turbine?
Yes.
Seriously?
Yes.
Oh, don't spin.
I'm surprised by how much I like this truck. I think I would replace my Sand King with this thing if it wasn't obscenely expensive, which it probably is.
Yeah.
Sand King XL, $30,000. That's like a couple of missions.
True.
Oh god, fuck!
I heard that!
The turbine got me real good. Jesus.
That was hilarious.
Who would have expected that? Aside from everyone.
I just heard you swear, and then out of nowhere, I hear this explosion.
Well, you're like, I got hit by the turbine, good. But the turbine really, once it got me good. It had no mercy.
I'm so gonna have to watch that back.
Well, the rest of the race is just kind of, yeah, me missing checkpoints. And
oh, man.
I miss a lot of checkpoints.
Oh, I've been laughing too much.
But I do backflips and shit for RP, so there's a thing. That's kind of cool. Vroom, vroom! We've got 5 seconds! We can do it!
Aww. Too bad, bro.
Dunf.
Wow, that was like 7 minutes.
Everywhere I'm looking. Dunf.
God, you're such a dunf.
I'll wear my dunf cap.
I was gonna say, it's just like dunf.
We have the same mind. I'm right there with ya.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do one more. Just one more. Okay. What do you want it to be?
I've done all of them, so it's up to you.
Let's do Vespucci Beach. It's supposed to be Venice Beach, which I've been to, but it's full of, like, drug addicts and pot smokers, so I don't really like it. They're like, hey, man, want to buy some pot? And I'm like, hey, man, want to get a job? Get a real job, hippie!
That's so mean! But very true.
I just calls them as I sees them, alright?
Yeah.
I don't put much investment into words, which is why I think I hurt some feelings sometimes, but...
You know words. You know the best words.
I know a lot of words. That's true. I'm quite erudite.
I was quoting Trump.
And quite elegant. Oh, yeah. Trump...
I was quoting Trump in that.
Well, Trump's vocabulary is also quite bigly. I like when he makes up words.
when he goes, I know words. I know the best words.
Oh, yeah.
The biggest word in that sentence is the word words.
I know words.
Like, seriously.
I know the best words.
Like, what the fuck?
That is hilarious. I mean...
Gotta give him credit for that one, though. He tried.
It's hilarious. He's just a hilarious, hilarious man. And the only reason I really want to see him elected is because it would upset the career politicians and mainstream media a lot. So that's why I cheer him on. November 8th, I will walk in there and proudly mark my name.
Oh, boy. This is one of the points where I'm glad I'm not American.
Well, I mean, I might not be American soon. In January, I'm going back to the Philippines, so I don't really have to worry about the results of what happens.
Yeah. What, are you going to be there, like, permanently?
At least 2 years.
Dang, man. So what's going to happen to your channel, bro?
Yeah, she's got to enter butts. I'm going to take my computer. We're going to make it happen.
Yeah.
I ain't going to give up that easy.
As long as we still get to have our... Yeah, as long as we still get to have our freaking awesome gaming sessions, it's cool.
We have massive sessions. You sit down, it's like...
I know, right?
Yeah. Time just flies. I look at the clock and I'm like, oh shit.
Yeah.
I gotta do breakfast.
I should probably get some sleep. Yeah.
It's breakfast time! No sleep, only breakfast.
Yay!
Well, I haven't even started my new job yet. My job that I'm only gonna be at for 3 months, 2 months, whatever.
Yeah.
And they didn't know that when they hired me, so... It's a secret! Oh, hi!
I see you!
What you doing?
Winning! Sorry.
Charlie Sheen. Smurf drank her tiger blood before the race.
Fuck yeah.
I miss Charlie Sheen.
Tiger Smurf.
He got AIDS and just kind of fell off the map.
Yeah.
He didn't think he was a winner anymore, I guess. He lost bigly. Now everybody's looking at Trump.
Oh, boy.
It's so meme-y.
It is.
And then there's, I saw that. And everybody's talking about Kenneth Bone from the election. I saw it trending on Twitter. I'm like, who's this fucking guy? Well, he's one of the guys that asked a question at the debate. And that's it.
Oh.
And I saw that dude, but I didn't think twice about him. And then I saw that Twitter loves him because he... I think just because he looks like a pedophile. He's a fat man with round spectacles and a mustache. And everybody just goes...
I still think Vermin Supreme would be a much better president than Trump.
Than either Trump or Hillary. Vermin Supreme... I don't know. I'm sure he has some idea of, like, political policy and stuff. But,
yeah.
Most of what I enjoy is just his tongue-in-cheek fucking demeanor. I was gonna vote for Vermin Supreme, and then he unfollowed me on Twitter, and I was like, alright, it's over, bro.
Really?
Yeah.
Dang, man.
We were following each other, and I said, oh, I've never been done like that. It's fine if you don't follow me back, but if you follow me back and then unfollow me, bro, we're done.
Yeah.
We're done.
How could you, Vermin?
You broke my heart. My
Vermin Supreme, you broke Dayton's heart.
My cold, black little heart.
You should name this episode, Vermin Supreme, you broke my heart. Or Vermin Supreme broke my heart.
How could you? I'm a human being. I'm one of your constituents. I'm the informed voting public.
He wants a free pony.
I need my free pony and, what is it? Dental health care, mandatory toothbrushing law. That's what it is.
Yeah.
Now this toothbrushing law isn't about the secret dental police kicking down your door at 4 a.m. It's about building stronger teeth.
That would be an adventure.
For a stronger America.
I thought that speech was so good.
Oh my god. Everything he says is just fucking outstanding. I still love him so much. But I gotta go
Trump.
This
is like the Vermin Supreme fangirling episode.
He's got so many good things to say. Won't you just listen to him?
Oh, too funny.
And if you haven't heard of him, I might remember to drop a link in the description, maybe. Nobody looks down there anyways.
Oh my god, please.
I'll try to remember. I'll try really hard, but
I will bug you about it until you do it.
That'll be helpful. Usually when I say, oh, this link is in the description, I fucking forget to put it.
Yeah.
Unless it's, like, connected to all the episodes, like, collabs and stuff I always remember, but just, like, oh, go check out this other video. That's why I didn't say it when I tried to plug my Balut video, because I would not remember to do.
Can't believe you did that.
It's coming out tomorrow, and if you're watching this now, it's already out.
What did it taste like?
Rubbery tissue.
What? Ew!
It was not good. I didn't enjoy it.
Ew.
I probably would not do it again, ever in life.
Mmm.
But for the one time, yeah, I basically had to. It's like, when am I ever gonna be here again? And then I met, like, the most adorable lady ever, and I'm like, oh, I guess in a few months.
No. What's her name?
J-Ann.
Oh, shit! I know who you're talking about!
Hell yeah.
Oh my god, that's so cute!
Yeah! Now everybody knows who I'm talking about.
Oh my god, I didn't know you went to meet her! Fuck, dude!
I'm committed!
That's so cute! Hi, J-Ann! I miss you!
Hi, baby! We miss you! Alright, let's go free mode.
Jan's awesome.
She really is. Just so nice and adorable and thoughtful and... Yeah, I don't know.
No, they're so cute.
I've rolled the dice on...
Oh, I'm so happy for you both. That's so adorable.
Yeah, I rolled the dice on a few women. Didn't work out. And then you just meet one and it totally clicks. And you're like, okay, well, let's see how far it can go. And I'm pretty sure it'll go forever. It's infinite, like space.
Did you tell her beforehand that you were coming to the Philippines?
Oh, yeah.
That's so cute.
I went for her. I said, we started talking on Skype and stuff, and then I was like, oh my god. She's amazing!
Aww. Don't forget to invite me to your wedding.
If you can make it to...
Not that I'll be able to fucking be
America
there.
America and or the Philippines.
Just get someone to Skype me during...
Aw, that'd be so fun. You can be like a robot
or
something.
I'll be dressed up in a nice outfit. Sat here on my bed watching the wedding.
Yeah. And you could have like... I hope you have like a full robot apparatus built so you can walk around the wedding and like shake people with your... shake hands with your little robot pinchers. And,
that'd be hilarious.
Smash finger sandwiches into your face.
Into my robot face.
Yeah, that would be awesome. That's ideal for me. Oh, anyways, friends, this has been quite a long rambling. I do hope that you've enjoyed it. Please don't forget to like, comment, and or subscribe if you did enjoy the episode. Check out Squeaky Smurf's channel if you're into, D&D roleplays, because that's what she's doing over there now. Oh my god! I'm dead now! You will pay! Ugh!
Oh,
ugh!
Ugh! Run away!
I got a pool cue! I got a pool cue! Oh shit!
Ow.
No, 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 no! No, 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 no! Yay! I killed a president! Alright, I'm the winner. Thank you so much for watching. If you remember to like, comment, and or subscribe, I'll send you a handheld telephone. It's actually quite nice, although you won't get the cradle that it goes on, so you can't charge it or anything. I don't know, change the battery, buy a new one at Radio Shack, whatever you want to do. I'm gonna beat this corpse. And I'll see you in the next one, friends! Until then, go ahead. You missed. I said, until then.
What the fuck is going on? Why? Why is this a thing?
Bye-bye!
Bye!
One, two, three, four. Goodbye, goodbye, see you. goodbye, goodbye, see you, my friend.